Hello and welcome once again to Over the Hill Mountain Biking. Now I have elsewhere on my channel a full video of Mabie Forest. This is just a collection of the best bits. I hope you enjoy.
Alright. Fantastic view, number one. Which you can't see, but there's a dirty great shower that passed over here just before I started riding. And thankfully, it's heading across the Solway to England. Trees are gone. Used to be trees here. And viewpoint number two. Looking over the lock, I'm not entirely sure what its name is. Wonderful views, although I think we're going to get another shower, which I'm not looking forward to. But anyway, time to move on.
My prayer. trying to make sense. Maybe you're my past and future tense. When I'm lost on the open sea, you're the wave that will carry me.
And viewpoint number three. Wonderful views. So if you look in Dumfries over there, the Lowther Hills in the distance with all their with the wind farm.
And that, my friends, is the end of the Red Route. However, we're not finished because there is a jump zone. Not that I'm a jumper, I'm a bit too old for that stuff, but anyway, I thought I'd give it a go.
This is definitely not for old men like me. Oh, here we go. A double. Oh no, it's like double. Oh. Bloody hell. Oh. There is some more. I didn't realize there was some more. Oh, squirrel. Red squirrel. Excellent. Bloody squirrel. This is more my liking. Good fun. Well, the highlight of that has been seeing a red squirrel.
If you're younger than me, I'm sure you could do a better job of those jumps than I did. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please consider subscribing and also hit that notification bell. And you will be notified of any videos that I upload in future. So once again, take care, peace, love, and I'll see you all in the next video.